Respected scholars from the Islamic world, brothers and sisters, following the tenets of Islam, I really feel myself inadequate to sum up after hearing the great scholars speak to you. But I must emphasize a few points. The Risale Nur collection is really a commentary on the Quran written by Sayyid Nursi in 30 years, that is between 1910 to 1950, 40 years. It gave new vigor to the practice of Islam, and it also taught that Islam and the followers of Islam must cultivate love for each other.
After that,
it is really, I would say, a translation of commentary, and it is not similar to earlier commentaries in that it did not follow the literal translation surah-wise. It gave subject-wise, not surah-wise, as other translations have done. What does it teach you? It teaches or re-emphasizes the practices of the Prophet, that's the Sunnah. It re-emphasizes the code of law, the injunctions and prohibitions imposed by the Sharia. Its belief is that the civilized are to be conquered by persuasion and not compulsion. Compulsion doesn't work. And the aim and purpose of it all is uphold the word of God. I can only say that the way to progress is through the word of God. We've always repeated the Quran, but we want to not follow after that. It says, the Quranic item says, read in the name of the Lord. So education is not enough. Education, as shown by the Quran, is very, very important. I am grateful to our Islamic scholars for having given us an insight into the true meaning of Islam, which was really the purpose of Risale Nur. That was the purpose, the spirit, the message of Allah. During my visit to Turkey about 8 or 9 years ago, I was convinced that Islam was safe, Islam was vibrant, Islam was alive in Turkey. So no matter what attempts may be made, Islam is above everything else, and inshallah it shall survive. We have made Islam safe and vibrant in India. A legal Muslim university is going to be the fountainhead, inshallah, of keeping Islam safe and vibrant through the cause of education. So what I mean to all students of Aligarh Muslim University, you've got to reach the pinnacle of success, and that you can only achieve by adhering to the tenets of Islam. You can only achieve it by
Sir.
Your resolve to reawaken your mission, and that is progress through the cause of education. Thank you very much. God bless you all.